New information on a body discovered in the Cuyahoga River yesterday in Akron. Tonight, the Summit County Medical Examiner's Office confirms the body was that of 50-year-old Hilda Saldana. This is video from when she went missing over Memorial Day weekend. The river swept Saldana away when she went in to take a dip. The medical examiner says she died from accidental drowning.